Here we're taking a look at a 2008 Honda Civic EX. So you're getting the sunroof on it, ABS, side airbags, and steering wheel radio controls. As you can see, you also get alloy wheels, and you also get a sunroof. Great gas mileage, a little bit extra on it, so it stands out from all the LX Civics that's there. Super clean, no indication of that anybody smoked in it. Everything is serviced before it leaves here. So whatever it needs, if it wasn't taken care of as of when this video has been taken, it will be done before you would actually take delivery of it. Now let's take a look at the inside, and you could be surprised in a Civic that you actually get a decent amount of room to fit three adults here. Now granted, the middle one would most likely be for somebody who's a little bit younger or shorter, but without a hump in the middle over there, really doesn't make that much of a difference. Has all the power options, windows, locks, mirrors. Just want to show you. Right there's one of the side airbag indicators. Let me turn the car off. Steering wheel radio controls. Let's take a picture of the dash. Now you have for the odometer up there. See a digital odometer right there. Standard AM FM CD. Air heat works. You have a power outlet over there and an auxiliary port right over there. Now, there's only so much I could show you in a video and in pictures. This is such an amazing, such a clean car. You definitely want to come by, take a look at it. If this is the car that you're looking for, I'm sure you're going to want to leave with it. And with that being said, if there's any other questions that you might have that I didn't answer in this video, please leave a message here or just find me somewhere else and I'll be more than happy to help you out. And as always, I want to thank you, because without you, I wouldn't be taking videos. I want to thank you for taking out your time to watch this video. We do appreciate it very much. Thank you.